We're learning more about the arrest of a jail guard in Roswell. 30-year-old Justin Helms was taken into custody on Friday. Police say he and his wife got into an argument and he allegedly pushed her down twice. Officers at the scene say his wife had visible marks on her. Helms was arrested and charged with battery on a household member. He has been with the Roswell Correctional Center for 7 months. No word yet on what his arrest means for his job.